You've probably filled out a form on a website before. Was it like this? No, wait, we covered the magic of autocomplete in another video. Here's something you've probably encountered, but even I didn't know how to describe. When you're on your phone, if you click into this form field for name, your keyboard probably looks like this. But sometimes, when you click into a field, the keyboard changes. There's one for emails, which brings in that at button and the dot so you don't have to go hunting for them. There's one for search boxes, see that go button right there? And my favorite, phone numbers. That one that has that neat button on the bottom left with a plus sign for international numbers. This isn't necessarily hard. It's just something that needed to be included when designing the form. Input mode, just like autocomplete, makes it easier to fill out forms quickly, and that's good for marketing as well as accessibility. Everyone deserves access to the internet. If you need help getting your website up to scratch, visit silktide.com.